My apologies. It would seem I've underestimated you.